So I did the tutorial too, and this is how it looks. Although I am going to use fake blood, but since it's with those capsules, I don't want to open it. Not yet. I will. So I got this look to do on my best friend's little brother's face Saturday, and I like it. Ignore the glitter on this side. I don't know what I was doing there. Okay. I approve. Happy Halloween!